Bossiianna with the same shit back, kid. Now, he ain't your life no more. He with Boss Bobby. Now, get over, kid. Now, Bossiianna. I feel bad for you. Matter of fact, I don't feel bad about Bossiianna. I know your dick sucking slut. Kid, now, told it all to Boss Bobby behind that. See, we're gonna do about that, Bossiianna. You better hold yourself on the corner of your brother too. Now we all can't not name your life no more. What it gonna go for here now, Bossiianna? I bet. Sorry, but everything did work out between you and K9. Here my move forward to the next chapter. Now throw you catch a new nigga in your life. Now get you a line out of the time. And keep on pumping it to the people on Beagle. I can't believe people bleed Bossiianna. At least you was a liar and a dick sucking slut. That was the type of bitch she is anyway. With the horse dick sucking lips. I'ma cut nearby Bossiianna anyway. No thanks to Bossiianna. I'm all well. Move forward. I've been fucked with 100 people for Bossiianna. I just saying, Bossiianna, you better check yourself up before you get too late on your end. I know K9 ain't in a stain. He better to miss you out of his life. I want Bossiianna. He said, move forward with yourself, bitch.